Step 2 Christ, what to do with doubt. The Apostle Peter says that there are in Scripture things hard to be understood, which they that are unlearned and unstable rest unto their own destruction. 2 Peter 3 verse 16. The difficulties of Scripture have been urged by skeptics as an argument against the Bible, but so far from this, they constitute a strong evidence of its divine inspiration. If it contained no account of God but that which we could easily comprehend, if His greatness and majesty could be grasped by finite minds, then the Bible would not bear the unmistakable credentials of divine authority. The very grandeur and mystery of the themes presented should inspire faith in it as the Word of God. The Bible unfolds truth with a simplicity and a perfect adaptation to the needs and longings of the human heart that has astonished and charmed the most highly cultivated minds, while it enables the humblest and uncultured to discern the way of salvation. And yet, this simply stated truth lay hold upon subjects so elevated, so far-reaching, so infinitely beyond the power of human comprehension, that we can accept them only because God has declared them. Thus, the plan of redemption is laid open to us so that every soul may see the steps he is to take in repentance toward God and faith toward our Lord Jesus Christ, in order to be saved in God's appointed way. Yet beneath this truth, so easily understood, lie mysteries that are the hiding of His glory, mysteries that overpower the mind in its research, yet inspire the sincere seeker for truth with reverence and faith. The more he searches the Bible, the deeper is his conviction that it is the word of the living God, and human reason bows before the majesty of divine revelation. Step to Christ, page 107.